It's New Year's Day. So here we are at Field Days with the amazing Flankee. How are you?
Good, thank you. How are you?
Pretty good. Bit hungover. Had a bit of a massive night last night, but doing all right. How about yourself? How was your New Year's?
I had a lovely time. You know what I forgot today? My ID.
Classic mistake. But do you reckon we can get around this? Or how are we going to sort it?
We're going to get around it. Media passes.
Nice one. We saw a AAA pass before, which thought that would be nice to have, but not today. So what are we doing here today?
We're sitting in the park waiting for Cassette Kids.
All right, cool. So we're gonna meet the band and have a chat.
Have a lovely, wonderful chat. Get to know them all.
Nice one. Well, I'm StereoDan, and this is...
Flankee.
And this is for my world tour.
Our world tour.
Very good.
Hey, this is Flankee for my world tour, and today we have... So, who are you?
Second.
So in 2007, how did you come up with the name Cassette Kid?
We were driving back from rehearsal and we were like, oh, we were all born in the 80s, grew up with cassettes. We're Cassette Kids, really. And we were just like, hey, no one's got that name at the moment, and we're trying to think of a better one, but we haven't come around to it yet.
You guys have been really busy touring in the past 2 years, and you've done tours with The Presets, Lily Allen's, The Tintings. So how have you matured on stage in that period of time?
I think we learned how to play our instruments somewhere along the way. Yeah. No, I think, I don't know, I guess when you get to do big shows like that, you're just exposed to a whole different kind of environment, because, you know, we started off playing all these clubs and small venues and being like really close to the fans, and maybe the sound wasn't that great and it was kind of a bit dingy. And then, I don't know, going onto a big stage, you sort of realise the role that everyone plays, like, well, you've got your all the crew and your monitors guy and your sound guy and your lighting, and I don't know, I guess you learn a lot more about production, and I think performance wise you just get a bit more professional and a bit tighter.
You guys come from four different type of music backgrounds, so what did you start off with?
I guess I listened to a lot of sort of grunge, and I loved No Doubt when I was 14 years old. That was my favourite band. And I listened to a lot of Hole, and I guess bands with sort of strong female personalities like Bjork and that kind of thing.
And yours?
I got my start in enjoying music in just kind of punk, like Blink-182, Mark, Tom and Travis Show was the first album, proper album I owned, and I was just like, this guy's an amazing drummer, this is exactly how I want to drum. So it's all I really listened to for, well,
yeah. I was like Katrina, I was into grunge a lot, like the mid 90s, and then Radiohead, Jeff Buckley, Silverchair are my triad, so yeah, anything they do is amazing. But these days it's like Grizzly Bear and, I don't know, Friendly Fires, XX. Yeah, it's always changing, so
yeah.
But those are the three I always hold on to.
And Techno Dad?
No, I'm not. No, he's
Ordinary Dad.
Ordinary Dad.
I'm not. Okay, I used to listen to a lot of pop punk, but I also listened to kind of slap bass stuff as well, so it was a weird like background I came from, but yeah, we've all changed and we all like the same kinds of music now, but yeah.
So where will we be touring in 2010?
Well, I guess we're starting off the year just doing a couple of these festivals and stuff.
Where are we spending your birthday, Jake?
We're spending my birthday in London, which is very exciting for us. We're doing a couple of shows over there, and then I think we're coming back for a couple of shows.
And South by Southwest.
Yeah.
In Austin, Texas. So we're going to have chili and buy cowboy boots and see the temper trap, maybe.
And go to TJ Fridays. The real one.
Yeah. And so, yeah, it's good. It's quite packed until June, I think.
Yeah.
So. Yeah.
There's a lot going on, so it's exciting because March the album comes out and we're just going to be pretty much non-stop touring.
Okay, one thing. What do you think about my T-shirt? +61, do you get the idea of it? An Australian brand?
Sorry, you know, Aussie icon? That looks like it should be on a number plate or something. You know, the ones you have to work out.
Well, the designer for this actually gave me some t-shirts to give to you guys. So I've got one for you each. Woo! You cut that out. So we have the Cassette Kids at field day today. And we got +61 t-shirts to show around. And thank you for watching Flankee for my world tour.